This video, I'd say, has taken a little while. I got sick. Keen's been in New York, so I couldn't do one of the dares. It's just been a long time coming. And basically, what this thing is Bobby dared me to do a bunch of things after I dared him to do a bunch of things. So today, we are getting all those dares done. I'm trying to get all of them done.
This man looks like he's going to be on top of the place.
First dare, getting my ears pierced. So, I've never got my ears pierced before, so first time, first dare down.
You look so nervous. Why you look so nervous?
You got your nose pierced.
I love it.
Alright, hey. Everybody gets nervous before piercing, even I do. Everybody. Yeah. You're sitting on that fucking table, you're
down for sure.
Exactly, thank you.
It's the brain trying to take care of the body, right?
Yeah.
Right. The brain's like, dude, we could be at a bar drinking beer right now. Dude, what the fuck are we, how are we here? That 80s vibe to it.
Ooh, I like that.
That's tight.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Way down, that's tight.
Ooh, I still feel cool. Weird having something in my ear though. It's my first time. It's like,
yeah, you'll get used to it really quick.
Cool, thank you, dude. I like that a lot.
Yeah, it's really cool.
Cool, perfect. Thank you so much.
Alright, I'm gonna give you a
bump. Hey man, so how do you feel? Alright,
so it fucking stings, I'm not gonna lie. It's a little weird because I feel like I have a weight on my left side of my face now. And it's just like hanging me down. Alright guys, so basically, I was at Keen's house before. I heard that he's sick, so I'm gonna go to Creation, get a bunch of like immune shots for him, and surprise him with like chicken noodle soup, and that's gonna be my surprise gift to him, because I know, Bobby, you wanted something good out of this, and it's not gonna be that good of a surprise, but hey, it's a thought that counts, so I'll see you at like Creation. See you there. Basically, we just got done in Creation. I got a couple things for myself, a feel better and like a hangover shot because Halloween was yesterday. But I got Bobby some like feel better, some nausea, some immune support stuff in here.
Ooh, some goodies?
Some goodies, cost me like 40 bucks, so broke from this video, hopefully I make it back.
But Bobby has to reimburse you?
Yeah, after the video I'm like, yo Bobby, can I get the money back? But basically we're gonna head to Rouse right now and get some chicken noodle soup, which I can't eat because I'm vegan. I'd love to know how to say that. I'm fucking vegan. Dude, chill out.
Everything, yo, I'm vegan.
Door was open.
Bobby!
He really is sick, huh? Hey, sick one.
What the?
Hey, Bobby, I'm in your apartment.
What are you doing up there?
I got a surprise for you.
Basically, I heard you were sick.
Dude, I am sick.
So, I felt bad.
You did?
Yeah, so I came bearing gifts.
Dude!
Gatorade. I have wellness shots for you to take.
What is this? Is it Christmas or something?
Food's back.
Nice.
And chicken noodle soup. Dude. For you.
Hey man. I'll hug you, but I don't know if I'm...
And that is a... Surprising you with something good is one of your dares.
Oh, dude, heck yeah. That turned out perfect.
Right?
I'm so happy.
He was
dude,
like,
I appreciate that a lot, actually. Thank you.
Yeah, I also want to see you take this wellness shot because...
Oh, gosh, this is where it all goes bad.
All these look crazy.
Is going to mess me up or what? I think I got food poisoning. Oh, my gosh. Dude, that's intense.
No, you got to take the whole thing. You got to take the whole thing now.
It's bad if you don't go the whole thing.
Yeah.
Oh! Did you put anything else in here?
No. Hey, trust me. Hey, throw it back to me doing it.
All right, wish me fucking luck.
Ooh, bro, this is hilarious. It's so bad.
And now we're back.
Yeah, I know.
I know.
Dude, look how much I drank!
That was a sip.
You don't think more's in there.
You can't, you gotta take the entire thing.
Dude, it's like pickle juice. It's like pickle lemon juice. Dude, look how much I'm taking! There's nothing. I can't get it down. It doesn't go away.
This is priceless.
Did he hit like a quarter of that? He's like, oh.
Yeah, I need to sip on that, dude.
Okay, so basically, I'm going to screen record so you can see what I just saw. So we're on Keenan's Instagram right now, and he posted a story. This story, it says, my day one, it's a cow. Steal something from Keenan's house is the first dare, so why don't we steal that cow? It's been taking me a while to get this. I have to get Bobby involved because I have a plan in mind. And this is basically how I'm kind of gonna do it. Keenan wants me to go play Rocket League with him, which he always wants me to do. So I'm gonna go over there and play Rocket League with him. He has a stand that literally sees the cow, sees us on the couch, where I can put this camera because that's where he keeps his cameras looking at him. It's kind of weird, but I might show you if I get time to get a little quick B-roll of that. But basically, it's where he put his cameras, so I can put my camera there and he won't even notice because I had the same camera as him. And when he goes to see Bobby, I said, Bobby, you have to distract him and keep him there, like show him something, film a bit with him, do fucking something. While he's there, I'm gonna text my friend Oscar, who's behind the camera right now, and he's gonna come in, we're gonna steal the cow, we're gonna take it up and put it in my apartment, and then I'm gonna run back down there, text Bobby that I'm done, and hopefully by that time he's distracted enough that when Keenan comes back, he doesn't even notice that the cow's gone. Bobby!
Yo, what's up?
So basically, there's one dare after that you dared me to do, it was to steal Keenan's stuff.
Okay, so...
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll just distract him, and I'll text you when I'm done.
Oh, the first setup of the whole time we've been playing. Now you need reassurance.
You can never take a loss. You always have to be the best.
I can't take a loss. I'll keep playing. If I keep losing, I'll take it like, okay, I lost. I'll keep playing until I win, but I'm not mad that I lose. You, JC, Harrison and Bobby all just, no one likes losing, but you guys take it bad. Like, you guys will like just stop playing. I got it. What? I missed. Of what? I like 2 minutes of game left, but I can come after that. How long is it gonna take?
Literally just snapping.
I'll be over like a little bit.
Okay, let me know. Thanks.
Bye. Okay, I'll be there. That's one of your goals. That's the goal that you would score. And I was like, dude, even when you score, you still have to like blame it on me. I have to go take the picture for Bobby. Don't touch my shit.
Hey, bomb,
can you
clean?
Clean what, dude? Alright, he's gone now.
We're playing Rocket League. He just walked out.
I just texted Oscar. Basically, we're gonna steal this guy.
Betty is gonna be mine. I'm just taking Betty today.
Hopefully he doesn't notice. Oscar is on his way down here right now. Hopefully we have enough time to steal it, get it out of here, and he doesn't find out. Alright, I'm gonna cut right now because that was like 30 minutes of fucking him, us playing Rocket League. And
what's iconic that he wears? What's iconic? Got those. We're taking you, hold on. I don't know how much time I have. Dude, let's go, we don't have much time, bro, but.
Stuck in the elevator.
How'd you get stuck in the elevator? We're taking this. Hold on, and we're stealing this too. Oh, bro, you can take that off one?
Yeah.
Oh.
We're out.
Okay, hold on, don't break, hold on, you have to be careful. It's a really expensive cow, and he's had that forever.
All right, well.
What's the head? I don't have shoes on either.
Jerry, going.
Right.
Right.
Yeah, right.
Come on.
Isn't that
about the closer? Oscar, dude, let's go. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. What's the head? 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 Let's go, 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 let's go. Run, 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 run. Fresh. Watch it, watch the head, watch the head.
Oh, shit.
Don't break it, don't break it. Whoa, dude, you scared me. Don't break it, please.
Are you getting old?
I'm sick. I'm running with a cow on my back, dude.
We successfully stole Betty from Kean. Sorry, my apartment's a mess too. Get over it.
Bobby just texted me saying he's on his way back.
My camera. Alright, we're good, we're good.
I'm gonna go to a VR thing with Bobby.
A what?
VR.
Oh, which one?
It's on Hollywood.
So I didn't do two dares, I'm so sorry Bobby. My car broke down yesterday and I went through a lot of shit and honestly, it just didn't get done. I didn't do the club thing because I don't want to go to clubs, I don't really drink that much anymore. The second one is doing poopy pants in public, I was going to do that, but then I had to deal with towing my car, getting that fixed. Basically, I owe you $200, Bobby, if you're a good friend and want my bank account to stay in the positives, then you will let me keep that $200 and put it towards the amount of money that I put towards fixing my car, if that makes sense. Either way, I don't know. Hope you guys liked this video. Give it a thumbs up if you liked it. Turn on my post notifications. Subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys next video. Peace out.